everybody. Hi. Just wanted to say how delighted we are to be here. And this is such a cool opportunity for three of the state's really fine bands to get together and just celebrate music and celebrate our acceptance into the Illinois Music Educators Association All-State Conference. All three groups, how about that, huh? If you're not aware, it's a very competitive audition to get into this. There's only about 5 high school bands that get accepted every year, and we're sharing this concert with 2 of them, and there's 3 of us here, so it's a really cool thing. We got a great program for you tonight. Hopefully you enjoy. I'll warn you that this first note may make you jump. I'm just going to kind of give you a heads up, because even now I kind of get nervous right before they play it. Oh, and it still scares me, so just giving you a warning. Here's Galactic Empires, David Gillingham.
Thank you.
for those of you that are going to be at our Allstate performance along with Batavia, you're going to see that that piece will be conducted by somebody a little younger and probably a little more good looking than me. So Mr. Tribe tonight had to do pep band. So 2 days ago, he's like, can you conduct that in the concert? I'm like, I'm really scared. I don't know if I can, but I did it. So whew, that's over, thank goodness. Now I get to sit down for a while. I'd like to introduce our new Associate Director of Bands at Warren, one of my very dear friends from high school, back in our days at Lockport Township High School, and we used to cause a lot of trouble in the band room there, and now we get to cause a lot of trouble in the band room at Warren. Oh, it's so much fun. Please welcome Mr. Lawrence Rogers to the stage.
Thank you. excited to hear Andrew. I haven't heard Andrew since they played at IMEA last time. Man, oh man. Andrew High School. Always top notch. Looking forward to it. Okay, we got one more for you. This is supposed to be done, and why am I talking into this mic when it's not? Sometimes you wonder things, you know? This piece is supposed to be finished in 5 minutes or less. I don't know how we're gonna do. We've always gotten right to almost the 5 minute mark. One time we had it about 4:25, so we'll see. We'll see. But if not, we just have fun with it. So here's Overture in 5 Flat by Julie Giroux.